The fake ice bucket challenge was captured on cell phone video. A group of Bay Village teens dumping a bucket of urine, spit, and water over a 15-year-old with autism.
This went beyond friends being friends and boys being boys. It crossed the line of human decency.
In court Monday, the attorney for the victim read a letter from the boy's parents and a statement from the victim himself.
He wrote, "Why would you do that to me? I trusted you guys. How dare you?"
Those involved spoke out too, expressing remorse and saying they didn't target the victim because he's autistic.
It was a small thing to us, and then how it got to the media, and then the whole city knew, and everyone knew basically around the world what had happened.
Two Bay High School juniors involved had prior records. They received 6 months probation in addition to community service hours, 100 for one and 200 for the other. They must also write an apology letter to the victim and undergo random drug screens.
I would like to apologize mainly to the victim and his family because none of that should have happened to him. I'm truly sorry for, to his family, to him, my family.
The third teen is a freshman who hasn't been in trouble before. If he completes 100 community service hours, writes an apology, and improves his grades, his charges will be dropped. The magistrate also dropped a no-contact order between that teen and the victim, who's getting counseling and slowly recovering.
He's lost his self-esteem. He's lost his trust in people. He's lost his what he thought was his friends. And that's a pretty hard thing to kind of overcome at age 15.